Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's TJ here, and we're back playing some Police Simulator. Yeah, we're just gonna get into it today. I'm gonna do a day patrol on Wilcox. I'm just gonna get in and get it going. They did update the game a while ago, I just haven't played in a little while. I was playing other games. But we're back. So, let's see what we can get into today. Yeah, if you like the video, if you enjoy yourself, like and subscribe. If not, that's fine too. What vehicle do I take today? Let's take something different. This is the surveillance car. Why don't we take. Can I get in there? Am I not positioned correctly? Whatever. We'll just take this. It's fine. Let me in the garage. There we go. Uh-oh. Well, there we go. Okay. Let's take the Panther. Yeah, let's take the Panther. Why not? Make sure it's got stuff in it. Road flares. We don't need road flares, do we? So traffic cones, traffic barriers, securing poles, evidence markers. Is that everything? Yeah, that's everything. So let's take two traffic barriers then, just because we can. And now let's head out into the wide world of Bright. Da da da. So hopefully the updates that they did really fixed a lot of the craziness that was going on. We should be good. Let's go have some fun. I still got the speed limits on there. I always
We got
forget
a
about
reported
that.
crime scene that needs
Oh,
to be
I'll take a major
investigated.
crime scene.
Anyone
Let's
available?
go. Get those lights on. I never saw that accident. I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't see it. There was no accident there. Jim will take care of it. People aren't jumping out in front of me, so that's nice. Seems like the AI is being a little bit more smart, so that's good. Let's see what this taxi does. No, we're good, we're good. Cool, taxi was just chilling. Well, my game is lagging though. He's lagging like crazy. Alright, here we go. We have arrived
Arriving
at the
on scene,
crime scene.
starting the investigation.
Let's turn those off. Get some parallel parking going. Not a bad parking job, if I do say so myself. Let's grab our securing poles. We have to secure the perimeter. Now, where are they? There they are. Gimme that. All right, let's take them out. Come on. Take out the poles. There we go. Jeez, what was that all about? That was weird. But that's okay. There's always a bike, but it's never part of this scene. Like, whose bike is this? Whose bicycle is this? What happened here? Cyclists are being attacked on the streets of Brighton. It's an emergency. There we go. But just for completion, let's just bam. Alright, cool. So that's all said and done. Let's grab our evidence markers. See what evidence we can find. And then we'll see if we can't catch the bozo that did this. All right. Camera. There's some evidence right there. There's some more. This looks identical to the last one that we did. Yeah, there's even the knife and the beer bottle. It's the same crime. What is going on? Is that really all the evidence? All right. Sure, well, let's get these markers out and start marking this stuff. And then we can start taking pictures. And it probably won't add up to everything, but hey, you know, it's all good. We'll do what we can. Click. Okay, so that's that. I don't see any more evidence. But again, I didn't see any of the end of evidence last time. That didn't help our situation so much. That's a very small amount of evidence. Hopefully it'll be enough. Let's start talking to people, I guess. Hello? Why can't I talk to her? She's just standing here for no reason? Okay, well, you get the heck out of here then. No, I don't want to talk to that person. I want to talk to this person.
Can you describe?
There's always one person that's not supposed to be here, huh? Same as last time.
Sure, officer. I think I saw something.
What did you see? What'd you see? We got some progress, but no details. Let's get some ID here.
Show me your ID, please.
Make sure we know who we're talking to.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Thank you, ma'am. Appreciate your cooperation. Tracy Moreno. Everything is valid. You're solid. All right. Cool. You can have that back. This person seems very confident. I mean, I would. Yeah, she didn't do anything. You're good.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
You can head out. You're okay though, dude. That was a weird spin around.
Yeah, officer.
Just turned on me like, what? What do you want, officer? Like, oh my god. Okay. Just got a few questions.
The scene is a case of aggravated assault.
Someone in gray suit and brown pants.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Aggravated assault.
Yeah, sure, officer.
All right, who are you? Thanks for the cooperation, by the way. Jinhua Weber. Everything's fine. Your insurance status is invalid, but I don't believe there's anything we can do about that. So thank you for your cooperation, sir. You have a wonderful day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Oh, he waved. All right, you're next.
Let me hear what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing.
Oh, fantastic. Give me some more details on the suspect. What do you got for me? Nothing new. Just gray suit, brown pants. Thanks. That's
I'd
super helpful.
I'd love to see your ID, please.
Of course, officer.
Hopefully we get some more information than just this. Okay, Hispanic with blue hair. Okay. I guess it took a second to spin up. That's fine. Wait a minute. Those pictures don't match. This is a stolen ID. Yeah, this is a stolen ID.
Your ID, please.
Oh, no. Durr.
Here, officer. My ID.
Come on, get your stuff together. And I meant to go give back. Okay, you're being placed under arrest because that is a stolen ID.
I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID.
What?
They lost 4 points. Was that for speeding? It must have been for speeding. And I guess the accident because I slammed into the wall. All right, let's quickly
search her. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
She got on ya. Your stolen ID. It's terrible. No stolen IDs around here. All right, you're clear. Let's get her in the car.
I'm escorting you to the police precinct.
And then we'll come back and finish talking with everybody. I don't see anybody with blue hair. And it said we were in the area.
Alright, stay
you know.
Calm. I'm escorting you in the car now.
It's Mohawk Man. It's not the Mohawk Man. I would die laughing if it was someone in this group. That would make me really... Oh, you're not actually a part of this.
It's
so you
fine.
Go.
Have a nice
Get
day.
Get on out of here. What about you? You don't have blue hair.
Can you describe what you saw?
I will find them.
Yeah, officer. I was there when it happened.
Okay, give me some more details, please. Name, age, gender. Would really help.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Thank you. Appreciate ya. Oh, Nikolai. Nikolai Fields. Your ID status has expired, sir. But you know what? I think I'm gonna cut him a break. Let's go violation, expired ID.
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning. Just get it fixed, sir.
Many thanks, officer.
No problem. Thank you for being cooperative.
All right.
You can head out.
Free to go. Enjoy your day.
All right, we're missing one tiny thing. But I am not gonna waste my time. I'm gonna grab the things. I've got some good information here that should allow us to figure out who the suspect is. It's gonna take a little bit of searching, but we'll be fine. Yeah, let's grab all this stuff. We're supposed to remove it. I don't have the penalties if you leave it behind. I don't think I have them turned on, but I'm not sure. All right, let's hop in. Lights can get turned off. Let's look. It's not giving us the circle right now, but that's fine. Now, I'm going to go ahead and assume, and this might be a bad assumption, but I'm going to assume that the suspect is female, because I have never seen a male with blue hair in this game.
And if you cannot afford the services of a council, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights?
But we're going to keep our eyes peeled. Anyone with brown pants, gray shirt, or a gray suit is a suspect here. If we could get going, that'd be super helpful. It's him. Well, that's a her, but she doesn't have blue hair. I can't tell if the light is green or red. I think we just don't have a way through. Just keep our eyes peeled. We'll find him. Is that her? No, blue pants. She's got blue pants. She's in the clear. That person over there is parked horribly. What is going on? Is there an accident up there or something? I'm going to take the loss to points, because this is a bit crazy. Got a gray suit. Not the right stuff, though. The wanted person escaped? How? You didn't even give me, like, the proper amount of time to search. That's very lame. But, alright, I guess.
We have a situation that needs to be taken
sure,
care of.
Sure, we can do a minor accident. I'm down with that. Aw, man, that makes me sad. We were on the hunt. Usually it's like, they'll be in one area, and then they'll move to a new area, and it'll, like, kind of update you. And give you the chance to go and catch them, but that wasn't a lot of time. Maybe I just went the wrong way. She was probably like the other way. So I shot myself in the foot by going the way that I did, maybe. That's very possible. Well, we want to make this light. Oh, well, not at the expense of points. I swear, I should just turn that off. It just bothers me. It really does. I don't have fun with it. Like, following the speed limits makes sense, like, immersion-wise, but, like, I don't care about that. It makes me so that I get less done in the day anyway. What are you doing there? Just chilling? Nice. Everyone's just chilling. It's a pretty chill day out here in Brighton. Not a lot going on. And that's a-okay. I still got my eye out for this person. I wonder if you could still run into them on the street. Like, I still have the description, right? Not popped up, but I wonder if that character is still on the map. And we could, like, still arrest them. I'm gonna go down here. And then we'll turn. This is a higher speed limit street. Which I think makes sense. We can speed her up a little. There we go. Looking good. Oh, we got a green light. That's fantastic. How far away is this accident? Pretty far away. Come on, let me make the light. I just went red. That's alright. No problem. All good. What's everybody doing around here? You have an expired license plate. I can pull you over for that, but I got an accident to get to. No good, no good. I'm not happy that I let the suspect get away. I'm very, very ashamed of myself. How could we? There's a dangerous maniac on the loose. People are crazy. So am I. So, you know, it's all good. Here we go. The accident's just up ahead. Oh.
Somebody, help me!
Get back here. Stop in the name of the law. Ah, you stupid car. Get back here. Stop running. Stop resisting. Freeze!
Stop! I don't want to shoot you!
You didn't freeze. Done chasing you. Get up. Get up. Give me a reason. Huh? Huh? What's wrong with you?
You are under arrest for resisting law enforcement orders. Please move to the sidewalk.
No, I'm good. I got a call.
Send another unit to the crime scene.
We're in the middle of the darn road here, but I want to get this done quick.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
I still got to get to that minor accident, so hopefully we can still make it there in time. I think we should be able to. And she didn't have anything other than the stolen wallet on her.
Let me see your ID.
ID
please.
Really quick.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Sasha Mendez. Yeah, that's probably her. It's close enough. Smell alcohol. That doesn't matter. We already got her. All right, let's get her for wallet
theft. You're under arrest for larceny. Please move to the sidewalk.
Please don't do that.
It's already done. And we'll just call transport.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Let me just get out of the way here. All right, they're on their way. We're going to head out. Yeah, go take care of them. Thanks. No, they didn't. You're full of bologna and cheese. Did the accident disappear? Oh, no, I stopped further up. That's what happened. Don't run me over, please. All right, we made it. I think we made it. This is a big accident. Holy jeez. There we go. So now we're part of the call out, so the timer goes away. And I can, oh, they left. Okay. I was like literally right here. Crazy people. Alright, let's get these wounded taken care of first, and then I'll set up traffic stuff. What? But he's. What are you talking about? He's on the ground.
Looks like you have some wounds that I can treat. Please don't move while I apply a bandage.
Okay, sure.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
Take away my 10 points for no reason? Fine, be that way. We'll just let the medics deal with him. Let's give this guy a bandage.
I'm going to apply a bandage. Please don't move.
Here you go, bandaid for your boo-boo.
Tell me what you saw.
No. I just saw the accident after they'd already crashed.
You were part of the accident, though. How does that make any sense? It doesn't. That's the answer to that question. It
Please
doesn't
don't
make
move
any
while
sense.
I apply a bandage to you.
But they said they fixed that in the patch notes, the update. They fixed that.
Can you tell me what you saw?
Bogus.
I didn't see anything because I wasn't looking. I'm just here because I'm curious.
You clearly weren't looking, and that's why you got run the hell over. Alright, so as usual, they are useless. That's always great. Let's get some traffic stuff set up so people know to get the heck out of the way. And so that I don't get run over. Because we all know that I will. There we go. Got a road barrier there. Give me all the barriers, please. It's all too close, huh? What if I move forward a little bit? I'll be able to get one behind my car. Because that would be great. I'll move up to like here-ish. Should probably put those lights on too. That would make sense. Alright, you wanna work now? Yeah, alright. Alright, bam. There we go. Should help at least a little bit with traffic. And then I'm gonna get my car out of the way so I can take these pictures. There we go. Taking it slow and steady. We got this. Alright, someone was saying that stuff shows up a little better if you're a bit farther away. And I'm gonna go ahead and say that they're right. I'm already getting a lot more hits. Look at that. That's beautiful. Don't remember your name in the comments, but I appreciate the tip. It's fantastic. Thank you very much. There is a limit to it, though. Bam, look at that. Look at all those. We're killing it here. Let's just make sure that I don't get run over by a car. Because I am prone for that. There we go.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
I'm getting blinded. I think it was it's so bright and sunny
okay,
today.
Great.
It's fantastic, but
we need you
it's blinding
to
me.
Ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the ambulance.
That's a lot of damage. I think I got it all. Yeah, I think we got it all. Let's start talking to people. We'll start with this lady right here.
Can you describe what you saw?
I respected the speed limit.
Oh,
I'm
hurts.
Very sure.
There we go. That's better. I didn't hear what you said,
license
but I assume that it was useless and unhelpful.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Oh, there you go. Thank you. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Oh, look at that. Fake ID. You're going downtown. That was simple. Well, that's... go through the paces just to make sure.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
Ooh, just under. 0.02 under.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving.
All right, so nothing there. Just gonna go down for the fake ID.
You've committed a violation by carrying a fake ID. You're being arrested.
I hope that ambulance
please
can get out. Like, it should be
you're
able to figure its
cop.
Way out of here. I'm not a terrible cop. You have a fake ID. Don't get lippy with me.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you.
Didn't show up in the system, which means it's fake. And you have a switchblade on you.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a switchblade with you. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
You're a terrible cop!
Why are you talking smack? Now, is this your vehicle? I imagine it would be. Yep, that's her vehicle, because it's got the same problem. Let's take a look at this. And then we'll chat with this lady here. No, talk with the lady. Thank you.
Let me hear what you saw.
This person drove too fast. I'm sure.
Yeah, blame it on the person with the fake ID. Fair enough. All right, let me
I'd
get
like
some
to
ID,
see your
please,
ID
ma'am.
And car insurance, please.
Let's see who you are.
Here you go, officer.
Appreciate your cooperation. It's fantastic. Natara Nakano. Everything's up to par. Yeah, you're all good here. Thank you. You can have that back. Now let's just do some
I
tests.
Just need to collect a
pretty sure she'll pass,
see
but
if you're
we're gonna
under
do them
the
anyway.
Influence of any illegal substances.
Always good to check. What's that look? What are you looking at me like that
all
for?
Right. I'm just collecting a sample.
Sorry,
to check
I'm just
if
being thorough.
Alcohol
you know how
driving.
It is. Yeah, you're clear. Like I suspected. You just hang out here for me, and I'll be right back when I'm done. All right, next. No, not the car. No, I want to interview.
Can you tell me what you saw?
That was a close
this
one.
This person was way too fast.
All right, that's two people saying that she was driving too quick. Not enough to hit her with a speeding ticket or anything like that, though, so...
Let me see your ID and, if
we'll just keep pushing through.
This vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Arya Lewandowski. I probably butchered that, and if so, I apologize. So, her insurance is invalid. Okay, so we'll just give her a warning for that. As long as she passes everything, just a warning will do.
See if you're under the influence of any drugs.
Busy. Won't be able to make it there. Sorry. So she's clear on that test.
All right. Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
I think she'll be clear. She seems on the up and up. We should be good here. Yep, we're good here. All right, and so we're just gonna talk about. I think this is that it? What was it? It's the insurance. So no valid insurance. We're just giving
I'll
a verbal
let you go
warning.
With just a verbal warning for this one.
Many thanks, officer.
Yeah, no problem. No problem. Not trying to make anyone's day hard. You hang out here for me. I'm gonna go finish up this investigation. Hello. I'm
let
a little close.
My
apologies.
Was driving very fast. It's dangerous.
All three of them say that it was her fault. Well, hopefully y'all got dash cams.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Bring those recordings to court, and you'll
yeah,
be fine.
Sure, officer.
I have no idea what I'm talking about. Don't listen to me. Kiara Lopez. Everything's solid with you. Very nice. Okay, you can have that back. Let's run our standard tests here.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
All right, you're solid. Very nice. Good to know we got some good citizens up in here still.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs.
All right, you're all good. So that conducts the investigation. Here's
your accident report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
Yeah. They definitely fixed the accidents.
We're finished here.
You can
head
out.
You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care.
Let's start getting... You're not seriously going to drive this thing, are you? Don't drive it. Don't do it. That car is all kinds of messed up. Alright, it's your funeral. What are you doing? Very weird. Anyway, here's your accident report.
Here's your accident report.
Oh, wow.
I fixed most of it for the accident, though. That lady trying to drive off in that car.
We're finished here.
That's a bit
free to go.
Odd to
me. Have a nice day and take care.
You can't drive that thing. That thing's all kinds of messed up.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
No, no, we did that already.
Yes, sir.
Accident report.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. No problemo.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
Like, I could see her driving off, because her car's not too damaged. Like, it's a little damaged, but not severely. All right, and let's see if we can search this vehicle. What have we got in here? Two more switchblades. That lady had four switchblades on her. That's insane. That's absolutely crazy. Five switchblades and a ninja star. Hopefully we don't get stuck. Just staring at the crack of the door. It's like, what's this? Alright, nothing untowards. Let's tow it.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
All right, you're coming with me.
I'll escort you to the police.
No, wait. First of all,
here's your accident report.
Here's the accident report saying that it's all your fault.
Thank you, officer.
Have fun with that. Your insurance is going to skyrocket.
I'm taking you to the police station.
So, yeah, it's a fun time for you. What you picking up? Nice, they're picking him up. Well, that one came quick. The other one's stuck behind the ambulance that's being derpy. Hey, I went to the right side of the cruiser. Nice. All right, you can hop on in there. We got full car of arrestees. We could go and drop them off. Depends on how close the nearest precinct is. Let's grab our stuff, though. Why won't you let me grab it? Why can't I... Can't even pull up my tool belt. What's going on? Do I have to grab it from this side or something? What's going on here? What's happening? Is it because my car's too close? Like, what's up? Let's pull up a little bit. See if that helps. There's another accident up there.
And he's statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these
there
rights?
We go. Nice. Yeah, there we go. All right, success.
Time to go to the cell.
No, I didn't do that. I didn't want to do that anyway. Whoa. Calm down.
Please cooperate and get into the car.
Yeah, get back in. Sorry about that. Just, she wanted some fresh air. She was requesting some fresh air. That's what that was all about. That's my story, and I'm going to stick to it. All right, let's get around this debris without running into it. I mean, we might as well do this. If it is an accident, is it an accident? Or are people just stupid? I think people are just dumb. Yeah, I'm gonna go with people are just dumb. Let's check the map real quick. I'm pretty sure the entrance is on this side as well. Might as well, we'll make our way. No one's too close behind me. I should be able to pop this Yui without getting in trouble. Hooray for me. Hurrah, hurrah. Alright, let's get these two lovely citizens over to lock up. Am I doing any deals in the alley? Good. Good. Not a super eventful day, but that's a-okay. We got some points. We took some terrible drivers off the road. Our two big arrests from today came from people with ID problems. Fake ID and stolen. And that's a pretty good day, if you ask me. And there's the lady with 5 switchblades. I don't know what that's all about, but it's something, that's for sure. Another thing, all the waiting and the, you know, it just cuts into the shift time. I'm not a fan of the traffic stuff. Having to follow the speed limits and all that nonsense. I don't mind waiting for red lights. It's not the worst thing in the world, but some of these speed limits bug me. Waiting for the light. Everyone's got smoky exhausts today. So many cars with smoking exhausts. I could pull them over. Eh, it's fine. We'll let them be. That's small potatoes. Excuse me. Coming through. No, I wasn't. I was driving too fast for like all of a second. Kind of cheated a little bit. You just like, oh, did you see that? That person was flying. Sit flying. Stop it. That's what I mean. I hate these little 15 roads. They're the worst. 25, it's bearable. 35, great. But these little 15 roads are just the worst. Alright, come on.
Time to go to the cell.
Make sure we get our points here. Didn't find and arrest any dealers like it wanted us to today, but that's okay. No big deal. I've gotten a lot of people in the comments, well, a couple people in the comments saying that like certain callouts aren't showing up for them since the update, and I've noticed that as well.
Stay here until further.
It's like just accidents and crime scene callouts. That's all I'm getting. I mean, it might be based on region, right? Like, because I'm in the final region, it's like all accidents and crime scenes, possibly. Maybe there's like different percentage chances of what callouts you get based on like
time
where you are.
Time to go to the police precinct cell.
That could be a thing. I think we're going to go back to the first area once we're done with our week shift in this place. Maybe the second one. That was like some red. I like to get rid of the high crime areas. So we'll take a look where we're needed most. And then we'll head over there.
Stay here until
shift's basically over. So, we'll get her in here, and maybe we'll look out front, see if we can, like, hand out a parking ticket or two. And that'll be that, right? Not a bad shift. A bit of 700 points. Alright, everybody in the parking lot on the up and up? You're parked in a police parking lot, so I would hope so. Let's go take a look and see what we can see. It's a big park. Bet you there's criminal things happening in there. What are you up to, sir? You look suspicious. I don't like the cut of your jib. Just kidding. Is it an accident here? Is that
your
what this
shift
is
over.
Well, my
officer.
Shift's over, so that accident ain't my problem. Someone else come deal with it. Don't worry. Officer Joe or George. You know, one of the officers. And that's my parking job. Taking up lots of space that I don't need. Because whatever, it's a video game. Who cares? Ha 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 ha. How did we do? Let's take a look. I obviously lost tons of points because of stupid traffic infractions. That's fine. I lost 10 because of that stupidness. He was laying on the ground. Okay. Yeah, that's where all my points got lost. Got 400 for that accident. 146 for the assault crime scene. Plus 40. That's nice. Plus 85. Plus 20. That's pretty good. I'd call that a good day. I would definitely call that a good day. New day in the office. Oh, we gotta show some police presence in Brianna. Well, that'll be next time. But yeah, that's all for today. So thanks everybody for checking it out. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, drop a like, drop a comment. Let me know what's up. Let me know how your experience in the game is going, if you're still getting a lot of glitches and a lot of silliness. And subscribe if you want to. Other than that, have a great rest of your day. Peace out.